smacking girls in the faces and redneck cops that are racist. But either way, I take the